dramatic new miniseries Patrick Melrose is airing on Atlantic tonight. Benedict Cumberbatch is taking on the titular role for the drama, which is set to be equal parts harrowing and hilarious. The series is based on the Edward St. Aubyn books of the same name. According to Patrick Melrose, series gives a compelling window into the upper class as it tracks one man's journey from a deeply traumatic childhood through adult substance abuse, who is in the cast of Patrick Melrose. How to watch Patrick Melrose online. The series is kicking off with episode 1 on Sunday, May 13th. And ultimately, towards recovery. They will also be streaming on streaming service Now TV with new episodes added weekly after their initial broadcast. Episodes will air weekly on Atlantic at 9 p.m. The American broadcaster also has an online streaming service for this watching from the States. The series will be aired on Showtime in the U.S. Screenwriter David Nichols said that the series is his dream project. "I read each of the books as they came out and they soon became a dream project for me," he said. How many episodes are in Patrick Melrose? The miniseries is made up of 5-hour-long episodes. They are titled Episode 1, Bad News Episode 2, Never Mind Episode 3, Some Hope Episode 4, Mother's Milk Episode 5. At last, the synopsis for Episode 1 reads, "Patrick Melrose is a witty, well-bred 20-something who's partial to pretty much every narcotic imaginable. When news of his father's, played by Hugo Weaving, death breaks, who knows if it's the heroin or their terrible relationship that causes him to react with such indifference?" Patrick Melrose. Start date: Patrick must dutifully collect his father's remains from New York, where he confidently declares he will get clean. But getting sober in the Big Apple is less a piece of cake, more a rancid slice of cold turkey, and he's soon hitting the city's sibak streets to score a fix of anything and everything on offer. Patrick Melrose airs on Sunday the 13th of May on Atlantic at 9 p.m.